Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist. In this week's video, we're going to talk about becoming likable. Before we do that, if you're getting value from today's content or previous videos, or maybe you've heard my podcast, please leave us a like, leave us a review, subscribe, as we're consistently releasing new content, and the best is yet to come. With that being said, in previous videos, I've talked about DISC personality, D-I-S-C, DISC. Maybe you've heard of Colby Myers-Briggs. I don't have time to go over DISC today, but along with DISC, I'm going to talk about a quote that Daniel Kahneman once said. You know, Daniel Kahneman, who is a Nobel Peace Prize winner, says, people would rather do business with someone they like and they trust rather than someone they don't, even if this likable person is offering a lower quality product at a higher price. Let me say that again. People would rather do business with someone they like and they trust rather than someone they don't, even if this likable person, this likable real estate agent with less experience does less, but is likable and maybe charges more. Okay, that's basically how I'm talking. So be likable, folks. Be in the moment. Be engaging. Do your research before the appointment. Don't worry about what you're going to say next. Be present. Be in the moment. Be likable. Be authentic. Don't be fake. There's too many fake news, fake people out there. We're not perfect. Say sorry when you're wrong. Be better. Okay, be more likable. That's this video. If you're getting value from this video or other videos, my contact information is below. Keep raising the bar in real estate and be more likable.